natural leader. He's like a coach on the field. Play clock down at three. And they hand it off to Keyonte Ingram, who slips a tackle. And a nice first down game.
I got to practice before you just throw that on me.
It's tough cold. Second and four.
11.
Empty backfield. Ellinger back against a three-man rush. They drop eight into coverage. Trying to find somebody open. Now he's going to scamper away. He'll elude a tackler. He shows that tremendous leg strength.
When he drops back to throw, not just his arm, but of course his legs.
Need a yard and third down. Ingram had to
free those linebackers up to make a lot of tackles against Ingram.
Ingram again, delay. He's been impressive with his yard. Ellinger surveying the field, has a lot of freedom in this offense. And again, Ingram flies down as he breaks into the open field. It'll be wrestled out, but it is way. A 23-yard gain. Ellinger, design run, and he weaves his way out across. You mentioned the injuries of running back. He has stepped in, and despite not playing the position since fifth grade, has played well. They're going to throw for it, and it's Duvernay. He just
overnight a few weeks ago against LSU in that second half.
12 catches against the Bayou Bengals. Ellinger has plenty of time and a first down throw. Now he's just going to roll out and take the 5 yards.
So that's a defense, and third down defense is Big 12 football.
Ingram back in the game, has the football, and makes the cut, but gets only about the third and five. Ellinger against that three-man rush, has time and delivers, but it's broken up across the middle.
Hook him up right away. He just turns and dials him up, takes away the inside leverage. Duvernay still got inside of him, but it was the anticipation on third down by Rodriguez expecting.
They get in really early.
Some haven't got in yet. Ingram bursts to the middle, still running hard out of back, and Herman Wamp. But he has a lot of freedom to make the decisions himself, so you won't see him look over every time tonight, Kirk.
Well, I think that's that.
Ingram again. They're finding some creases in the midsection.
Then you can take your chances downfield and throw.
When will we see that first downfield shot? Johnson in the clear. This is a guy in high school who ran. And even more surprised that he's shown such quick progress. He's got it again, and muscles for about three. Ingram, again, quarter. Ellinger from the pocket, across the middle, complete. Duvernay has another first and goal. Hard on himself, has a temper when he makes a mistake. 37-yard return sets up the long one. Now a reverse, and this is Smith, and the freshman shows the burst around the edge.
The more he gets hit early in a game.
Roshan Johnson is the back. He's got it, and he'll run right into a wall of Cowboys. Able to play clock at 3-2. They just get it off. Ellinger from the pocket, fires, end zone, touchdown, Jake Smith. A little wound up. Ingram has to sidestep traffic, makes a great move, just leaves the defender laying on the. If they want to get creative here on second and short, few downfield shots yet. Ellinger thinking about it, and he'll take one. Over the head of Johnson.
Thrown a bit, but I think maybe misjudged the timing of the jump by Bird.
Now it's third down. They need two. When in doubt, go to Duvernay, and he makes. Yeah, and then such a dangerous runner when things break down. Second down, Johnson will get nothing. Once again, Malcolm Rodriguez. I don't think that's exactly what he said.
You like those large mouth bass?
And it's batted down. Ellinger tried
to knock down those quick throws.
Second down, they try to get it. Duvernay on the edge does get a block over there. Duvernay slot left. Ingram is the back. And they get it out to Duvernay. And it's pretty simple. It's pretty straightforward. We play to our standard. No one can stop this offense. That's the belief they have. Ingram is stopped right there. And wrestled down for a two. Folks. Bring a fourth rusher, ball gets out, and the catch is made by Cade Brewer. But this,
Duvernay right here.
Ellinger has plenty of time and delivers a strike across the middle. It's Duvernay again. It's a
Sam Ellinger and Duvernay always seem to be in sync on third down.
Ingram, little crease, quick burst, shows his strength. He has just been.
It's first and 10.
16-yard gain. Ellinger looking to throw on first down. It's a downfield shot. Looping play over the head of Malcolm. Second down, handoff to Ingram, and he's swarmed right there. 1 yard loss. Ellinger looking to his right, and it's incomplete. Bounce.
More year, Tom Herman really feels that's the area and the time that he improved the most with his release, making it a lot quicker coming off those injuries.
He's healthy now, and he's off and running, and bulldozing his way out of
pass option. He reads that as quickly as anybody and gets the ball out there quickly.
It's a keeper on first down.
And a
little bit of everything in this offense.
And that's Epps coming back. Tried him a couple pokes.
Secondary is a powerful man.
Ingram, reverse, flea flicker. They tricked him. And Texas touchdown. So once again, Cowboys don't find the end zone from the red zone. And now Texas gets Ingram loose, and he shows his strength and moves this. Ingram's got it again. Bounces to the outside. Stiff arm. Sheds a tackle. And a quick burst. Ingram. Ellinger takes off, and he'll run into traffic and pick up just slot right this time. And Ellinger looking across the middle, deflected and intercepted. Hard appeal, and that's the first So the incomplete shovel pass on the fake field goal, and Texas takes over at the 27. And Ellinger is thinking about throwing, and why not to Duvernay as they quickly.
Every question has a quick answer and a quick throw there on the RPO.
100-yard night for Duvernay on 12 catches now. And he feed in
that he has, because in this scheme, you can't put two guys on him. It'll make you pay for it in other areas.
Ingram bangs for a first down. So find a fast guy.
Tackles and then has the quickness to take it to the distance, take it to the house.
Ingram over 100 yards in that last carry. Now Ellinger takes his shot for the end zone. Jump ball incomplete. There's a Ellinger has time and puts it short. Flag down as Ingram makes the catch and spins into the secondary, still running, down to the
Ellinger in Texas gets the ball and trying to really create some separation.
Ellinger still got it, dancing around, and he'll just lower the shoulder. Roshan Johnson is the back to his right, and he's got it, and he scores. Ellinger zips it out. Catch made by Johnson. Fighting. And he's in the end zone as a flat. Ingram, 18th carry tonight, adding to his 100-yard evening.
Run the quarterback. Run the big fella.
Yep. But Oklahoma State was ready for it. Malcolm Rudd
assumed the run. Joe Burrow threw a touchdown pass. So you never know.
Folks are crowding the line. Ingram's got it, and he's got nowhere to go. So it's a 9-6 affair.
No, we've come a long way from that.
Second and nine. Once again, it's no gains. It's all about just making
chances. Up to this play right here.
See if they throw the football here, trying to get the first down. Ellinger rolls out, tries to make it with his legs, makes a cut in the clear. Texas first down and much more. And that.